construction workers went on strike after finding their tools in the morgue covered in blood. Their site's a parking lot where gangs have been known to pop up. Gang violence is a maybe, sure, but my money's on a cyber psycho attack. If I'm right, do what you can to incapacitate them. I'll take it from there.
Message to user. Thanks, Choom.
guy I need gone. Used to be iron for hire. Still acts like it. But the eddies are worth the risk, trust me. Need more intel, check the attachment. Waiting on your signal. Thanks.
Whoa! Think Flea's like... You just get in for free?
Hear me out, Chum. I'm hitting up NC's Primus joints for some fresh XBD talent. Chicks and fellas who aren't afraid to show a little skin for some quick and easy eddies, you follow?
Not interested.
Oh, you're about to be. For every actor comes out with me, you get 10% of their fee. Guaranteed eddies, zero risk. What do you say? You in or out?
Huh. All right, fine. Go ahead.
Sweet Jesus. You hear that? Do you hear what they're playing?
Each to their own, Johnny.
That's what peeps with bad taste always say. Don't know what he did to deserve what's coming, but his music taste is reason enough to drop it.
Hello.
I want to have a word with your boss. He in?
Oh, you're out of luck. He doesn't really like to talk.
I don't care if he likes to talk. I asked you if he was here.
Sure, he's upstairs in the VIP room. Just don't expect a friendly welcome.
Music in here is god-awful.
Eh, I like it. Beat keeps me awake.
VIPs only.
Boss inside?
Yeah, why?
Wanna have a word?
Yeah, and I wanna snort lines off Lazy Weezy's wreck.
What now?
Fuck!
Thank you.
Fun fact. The human brain remains active for up to several minutes after decapitation.
Are you? How'd you get in here?
Quiet down, or I'll have to cut our convo short.
Oh, I get it. Got a bounty on my head, have I? Who hired you? Militech? Asukaga? Or was it that wanker, Dino? Like it even matters. Found out myself when
Sit down, Jack. I'm extending the fucking courtesy here. The fact that you're still alive means I'm open to parlay.
Parlay, boo, go fuck yourself! Chit-chat's for assholes! So let's get it over and done with. Man to man. Come on.
Say you win. Say you put me out of commission. You think your problems will just vanish into thin air? You crawled under a lot of people's skin. Said so yourself. Militech, Asukaga, Dino. They won't stop till your head falls at their feet.
So what? I'm supposed to blow my fucking brains out?
No. All you have to do is leave Night City. I'll tell him you took lead between the eyes and none will be the wiser. You can start over, a brand new life.
Yeah? Start with what? Everything I got's here. My club, staff, my girls.
And everyone who wants you dead. This isn't multiple fucking choice. You're living on borrowed time.
Shit. Motherfucking bleeding cunt asshole.
Was that a yes or a no?
Just piss off and tell him the job's done.
Fucking hell, if I knew you could wag your tongue like that, I could have made you NC's richest drink slinger. Wasting your talents on the street instead of behind a bar. But cool. Cool. Mossa's gone. So it's a problem. You get your eddies. I close the gig. All good? All good.
Thank you.
complaints are saying it was work-related stress, but our folks are calling foul play. So, think you can pick something up?
Back up, now! Attached. Good call! You fucking gun! Oh. Target's almost down!
Oh! grenade!
Target wounded!
Hear me all right?
I'm here. Reckoning.
Hello?
shit.
Watch for exposed wires. They'll be live.
You have no right to cage us! We are no longer you!
We are free to follow our own path.
Fun fact.
I don't want to die!
You don't even care, do you?
V, come. The door.
Shit.
Watch for exposed wires. They'll be live.
You have no right to cage us! We are no longer you!
We are free to follow our own paths.
I don't want to die!
You don't even care, do you?
V, come. The door.
Safety of others. Please refrain from.
Reset norm. Reset me. The norm.
Thank you. hit that button.
What?
He's narrow-minded, won't ever understand the truth and set him free.
I think he might know what's best for himself.
Could be risking a lot. Could lose a lot. Or, by liberating his bits, could become more than a lipstick-wearing butler on wheels.
What if it really is a virus?
And what if you're about to snuff out some sentient beings?
See something of yourself in him, don't you?
Gonna murder a cab driver's kids because he asked you nicely and he's always been a good guy.
Well, I gotta do something.
If you don't want to free him, at least don't delete him. Slip him into Dell's code. Just merge him in his offshoots.
Don't know how to do that.
Then don't hit that fucking button. Destroy the core.
Delamain?
I'm delighted to welcome you to your first Delamain experience. How might I assist you?
It's me, V.
A pleasure to meet you, V. Are you familiar with the benefits of our Excelsior plan?
What happened to your other use?
Do you mean the virus? According to my logs, I can confirm said anomalies were wiped when my previous data version was restored.
You don't remember me, do you?
Of course I know who you are. According to my data archive, you're the contractor who purged my system of the virus. Well done, contractor.
Damn shame. Come on, Johnny. No rest for the wicked. Take care, Del. Guess we gotta start from scratch.
I've something else for you. I just accessed a detailed record of your commission task.
And? What'd you put in there?
As a result of preparations made by my previous version, I'm pleased to inform you that you are now the proud owner of a vehicle in my fleet.
Thanks.
Hop in. I trust it should serve you well.
Well.
pleasure to share the room with you today, sir.
Hey, how have you been?
Very well, thank you. I feel today will prove an exceptional day.
Oh, yeah? Any reason why?
I've made a breakthrough in my research and development that will allow the Delamain Network to spread its wings.
That does sound exceptional.
I won't bore you with the details. After all, no one likes a chatty driver. We'll talk again soon.
So you can find the port. Great. Way to go, Merc. You remember what's next?
Right, so who's here from your crew?
What? So I tell you, they catch you, and you spill your guts? None of your goddamn biz, that's what.
Skip it, Daniels. Get to the point.
Watch for security. Find the behemoth truck with the Arasaka logo. You got a visual? Hope you can handle it. Once you're behind the wheel, we'll jam their comms. Should give you time to roll before they call backup. Remember, the gear comes first. Don't damage it. Don't fuck around. Do use your damn head. Now move. I'll be on the line.
Thank you. Vision!
Reason for firing.
Fall back!
Just like you.
Jacob II. The hell are you gawking at? Why the fuck are you still here?
Here to help you out.
Me? Who gives a shit about me? The gear's there. They blocked the streets by now. Fuck, go!
Ah! Suspect was last seen driving a vehicle. Transmitting further details.
Seeing me now?
Drones, me. I got you in my sights.
What about Daniels?
He'll handle it. Watch the suits.
Thank you.
just lose the company.
Call you back.
Premature discharge. I'm sorry. This never happened.
Majesty, talk about a close one. There we are. Mickey, check the gear, dump the truck.
Yeah.
Daniels was acting like he didn't give a fuck whether he lived or died.
Here in San Domo, we all lost something to Arasaka. Daniels more than his fair share. We hit him hard.
What about Daniels? He contact you?
Yeah. He's alive, all right, and pissed. We lost some gear because of that blockade.
Couldn't just leave the guy there.
You coulda, but you didn't. I get it. Daniels lives. Some gear dies. Not everyone gets help. Choices, V.
Been a little unfair there, Captain.
That's life in Santo Domingo. Anyway, relax. Tossing you a real prim whip. Got some bubbly next to it, too. Cheers to you, V.
Thanks, El Capitan. Take care.
Thank you.
happen!
Drop point, your reward. Just don't spend it all on XPDs and glitter.